Welcome back with an update on Typhoon Halong. Currently, 105 mile per hour winds. It is expected to continue to weaken, become tropical storm by tomorrow morning, and dissipate around the 9th. So, satellite, if it loads in, there we go. Not much going on left with this storm. So with that, that's it. Stay safe. See you in the next video.